Well, another one of our saints today who has a parish named after him in our own diocese in Amityville, St. Martin of Tours.
Yes, he defended the rights of the church against the Roman Empire. He's a great patron of our military. He reminds us of justice, of the just man who serves the common good in all sorts of different dimensions of the common good.
Often pictured in military garb, right? That's kind of interesting.
Yes.
And a great gift to us to think about that in terms of our own military brothers and sisters, our children who are serving in the military, and that sacrifice and how that connects in so many ways to the common good.
Exactly. And, you know, when military personnel go to the figure of St. Martin's and express that desire for his intercession and the desire for holiness in all the different dimensions of their service, especially when they're in harm's way, what a difference it means to, you know, to really embrace that baptismal call to holiness and mission in that vocation and in all vocations.
So we remember our military today as we ask the intercession of this great saint.
St. Martin of Tours.
Pray for us.